something I really like about the movie is that when we see you, you feel like real people. And in low budget movies, you don't have the time usually to kind of rehearse and get to know each other. How did that happen?
I think it's entirely due to our writer-director, Christopher Landon, who wrote in a style and wrote a script in a way that we could glean that type of atmosphere. Plus, he created it on the set as well. There was such a friendly, convivial atmosphere that it was easy for us to take that on the set when he was going to shoot a scene.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. And me and the boys, we hung out a lot outside of set and just like took it upon ourselves to get to know one another. And we just, Chris made it fun for us.
Yes.
And we became a family like throughout that.
Do you see all the previous entries of the saga? Or did they ask
I saw most of them. You saw all of them?
Yeah, I saw all of them. Yeah, and I rewatched them upon being cast in this. And that was interesting. Like, my mom was like asleep on the floor. She fell asleep in the first one because she had to work. And I was like, at least she's there. So I had the lights on for most of it. And at the ending, I'm like, I can do this. I turned the lights off and then I just started freaking out. The fan was moving. I don't know if I had turned the fan off or it was just moving. But it was very exciting to rewatch.
It feels like a very accurate portrait of a Hispanic community and family. Do you guys have any chance to have an input at some moment, maybe with a dialogue or something?
I did, and there were times when the director would ask us questions. Would it be this way? Would it be that way? Or when we went to the Botanica, he would ask questions and then we would participate together.
Yeah, he was very careful
and very, very careful.
Making it as accurate as possible.
Now the movie is coming out in DVD. How do you visualize the perfect way for someone to enjoy this movie at home?
Lights! You love to talk about lights.
Turn the lights out. Well, I would say watch it with a group of people. Get a group of people, get all together, in your living room. Turn the lights off since you're with a group of people. If you're by yourself, you make that decision on your own. But just get together with a group of people, get some popcorn, chocolate, and
sleeping pills.
In my house, we had an evening of watching several of the films, and of course, when you're watching a horror film, it's better to watch it with company.
Yes.
Than to watch it by yourself.
Because
the imagination just goes,
in the DVD and the Blu-ray, there is uncut, unrated version, extension of the film with a lot more surprises, laughs, scares, all that. So it's going to be very exciting.
Mr. Bentancor is already getting
I'm going to call my friends right now.
You're getting chills.
I am.
You can download it now, too.
I'm going to ask you guys to come home and watch the movie with me.
That's right.
Thank you so much for your time. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.